he loves, he's now too frightened to even show his face, with men armed and